So today I am going to tell you how you can insert codes, scripts easily in your website in the header and the footer section, whether you want to add the code below head section, body section. You can do it using this plugin which is name is Insert Header and Footer. You can download this plugin and upload it on your WordPress website. Or you can go to plugin section, click on add new and search this plugin. This one, the first one which it will come by WP Beginners. Make sure that you get this plugin because this is a very useful plugin. After downloading it and installing it, just click on activate. Okay. After that it will show in your settings. You can see these headers and footers, so click on this, you will get this script in header, scripts in body, scripts in footer. You can add in these three sections. If you are not familiar with coding, just go for this plugin. Let me just go for this dummy code and thus simply put it anywhere and header, body or footer and just click on this save. That's it. It will work perfectly fine for you. I hope now you will be able to add codes in these sections using this plugin. I will give you the link of this plugin as well in the description section below. In case you like this video and it helps you, click on the like button and subscribe my channel. Thank you friends, bye bye and take care.